boarding train. This is Summit. He's a 3-year-old lab. He's super sweet. We had some owner complaints of him pulling on the leash a little bit with their walks and him maybe not listening the first time with certain commands. And they also said that they go on hikes frequently and they want to go off leash with him and just be confident that he's not going to go too far on the hike. So let's see what he can do. Come, 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 good, come, good. Come, come.
To work on his leash manners and callback. And so I'm picking him up today and everything seems pretty great. It's really surprising how he can walk now and he's very well behaved and definitely less distracted and listens more. And I guess one thing that was really, I liked a lot and very reassuring to me about the whole process was we received nightly report cards of Summit's day, and so we could follow his progress, and it was also good to see that, you know, that he was eating and, you know, just what he was doing every day, and that was very comforting for us, especially not having him home. So far, it seems to be working really well, and I would recommend off-leash canine.